Get it up, make a move, make a pass, throw it back, quarterback, watch it drip, throw it back, quarterback, watch it drip, watch it flash in the whip, do the dash. Yo, 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 Foot Doctor here, man, episode 10, who got the juice? Episodes 1 through 9, all of the concepts put together into a collective format for you to be able to understand everything that you went through. Guys, let's ride out. This one is all about form. Footing is a synonym for foundation. There's no limit or sets or reps. This is an individual-based thing. Tectonics. All of these are going to be prone push-up positionals. Very, very, very important. Get your reps in now. Rest. Recover. And then come back. Grounding. Focus and balance are key. Calibration are going to be about decelerating. Resistant force times contractual force. That's calibration. 4D. Moving through space, all you need is 2 cones, 1 agility shape, and 5 meters. Explosiveness is the entire game. 4 to 5 second bursts is all you need to be dynamic in football. So charge it up. Technique. All reaction. Technique give you the understanding about where your opponent is moving even before they do. Sophie don't eat. Force application, hip height, gait is a conglomerate of all of those things collectively which makes you dynamic. Galvanism. The whole game of football is twisting and turning. You can use shoe boxes, you can use your own shoes. All you have to do is come out there with an attitude of 1-2 and understand it, and you're gonna see a difference. Let my fist and little shoddy to the right. Got some place up in my head. Check my baggage on the flight. Guys, I got one question. Do you got the juice? Subscribe, tune in, and follow us through these 10 episodes of Soundtrack to the Game.